I have been looking for a small, compact monitor that can sit underneath one of my main monitors. This one I discovered on the Pi Hut website. I'll put the links in the description below. There are many of these kinds of monitors out at the moment. Some are touch sensitive, this particular one is not. Some come with no case, some come with a 3D printed case. This one is a little different. In the box we have some cables. This is a standard flat ribbon HDMI cable, plus a USB 3 cable for power. Looking at the monitor itself, this one is a little different. It has a full metallic case. Very solid, quite substantial looking. There are two inbuilt speakers. And there are mounting holes at the back if you wish to mount this to another frame. Plus, one additional interesting part is the flip stand. Many of these monitors have a small plastic flip stand. This one is metallic. And it has a very interesting cantilever design. This is a quality piece of work. This one will be ideal for sitting underneath one of my monitors. This has a screen resolution of 1920 by 480 and can be used either in landscape or in portrait mode. So let's get it connected to the computer and see how it measures up. And here we are connected up to Windows with the power and HDMI connections in place. A simple push of the power button and we have a screen. However, it's certainly orientated at the moment as in portrait mode. We want to change this to landscape. So we'll select monitor 3 and also on the orientation we'll select landscape flipped. And there is our screen, fully operational. For this monitor, the power button doubles as a brightness button. Each press of the power button will either lighten or darken the screen. And now we have our screen positioned where we'd like to have it. Let's try running a program to see how the display looks. And there's our file manager coming onto the screen. And the image is sharp and very clear. The size of the screen is 8.8 inches. And with a resolution of 1920 by 480, you can cram quite a lot into a screen of this size. Now let's try running a YouTube video to see how that displays on the screen. We'll set it to full screen and it comes up quite nicely. No stuttering and very clear indeed. This is a very solid monitor, which I can highly recommend. Its power consumption at its highest setting is a mere 500 milliamps. And the viewing angles are very good indeed. Under Windows, it is entirely plug and play, with its standard full-size HDMI connector and USB 3 power cable, and can be switched on and off very easily by using the power button. As I said, the power button can also be used for brightening or darkening the screen. And with the stand at the back, you can set the viewing angle quite easily. That's it for today's video. Thank you for watching.